Hey everybody, it's Zealous1826 here. Welcome back for more Earthbound Blind. In the last part, we got here to Summers after fixing the Skyrunner. And as soon as we landed here, it crashed. So now we get to explore more of this place. The sky's blue and the sun is high. The prices are so high, it'll make your face turn blue. That's Summers. That's Florida. Oh, wait. Ooh, a restaurant. Let's go see what they had in the restaurant. I can have steak, yes? So where's your mom and dad? You mean you kids came in here all by yourselves? Well, I can make your order to go. What can I get for you? Chef special pasta de Summers Kraken soup. Royal iced tea. Is that like Long Island iced tea? I'll take it if it's Long Island iced tea. I have the braised bowl over minced baby leeks. Oh, you're not the waiter. No, I'm not. Steak? Please, we do not have such trash on our menu. Oh, go home, dude, you're drunk. Poo-weet. Ooh, sorry. You know, I can't quite describe it. Drinking glass after a glass of iced coffee as well. Burp. Ooh, excuse me. What? What are you doing in the restaurant, picture guy? Why are you on the table? What is wrong with you, man? Photographic genius, pass the pickles! Teddy bear pose. Oh, wait. What are you doing on the table? I was gonna go talk to that old lady. I have fake teeth, so I like soft foods. Not like rocks or stones. They're too hard. Well, obviously, rocks and stones are not even food! I like the restaurant in this atmosphere. Oh my god. They have good food, too. Hey, talking to people at another table in a restaurant is like breaking into the room and checking their drawers for valuables. Yeah, other people on important adventures do such things. But you have to admit that it's bizarre. Whoa. This is an oceanside view of this restaurant? That's kind of cool. Oceanside views are nice. Anywho. Hey, stop putting your grimy fingerprints all over my car, you little punk. I'm actually a surfer, but you can't surf at this beach. Should I become a porter so I get tips from all the old folks? Dude, you're a surfer. Anyway. What, do I have a map of this place? Oh, I do. Cool. Okay, there's a shop right above me. Okay, let's go to the shop. Why was my map... Oh, I see. It's split in half. I see. Let's go up to this shop and see what's in here. Hey, a bike. I have a bike. It's just in storage right now. How annoying. Why are you wandering around? Summers is a posh resort made for adults. There's a big monster living in the sea between here and Scaraba. I've seen a picture of it. Well... What does it look like? Hi, welcome to my store. What do you need? What do you have? Ooh. Lucky coin, gold bracelet, platinum band, diamond band, super plush bear. This shit is expensive. Oh my god. This place isn't for looky-loos. If you're not buying, get out. Okay. Well, I have 36,000, so I guess I'll be okay. I need that bat for Ness. And he can't carry it! Why am I not surprised? God damn it! What do I need? Let's give this to Jeff. Okay. Hi, welcome to my store. Thank you. Okay, how much do I have in the bank right now? Withdrawal, let me see your account. 12,343. 12,343. You know what? I have an idea. I'm such a dork. Watch me. Look at me go. You keep 12,345. Yay! Okay, let's get out of here. Now that that nonsense is out of the way. Oh, what's this? A. Oh. Okay, it's a building. Ooh, a club. Let's go clubbing, guys. This is not the Stoic Club. Be on your way. Huh? That's what it says on the thing. Museum. If you're bored, go check out the Scaraba Culture Museum. It may be helpful to you. They have a hieroglyph from a pyramid. Ooh, cool. I want to go see the hieroglyph. Right now, part of the place is being remodeled. Do you still want to enter? Sure. $3 per person. You don't have any money, right? Okay, since you could... free of charge. Oh! Oh, a black phone. Cool. Let's save it. Save. Save it. Click beep beep beep. Let's call mom, why not? Sounds like you're having tough times. Your teacher dropped by. I covered for you. Okay. Thanks, Mom. See me soap opera. Enjoy. Okay. I can't go in there. Do I need to go in there? Hint guy. Reconstruction. Another nice day. Summer always has sunny days. Sunny day. Na na na. Na na na. Hey, old man. East of here is the port town of Toto. No, no, I'm not a billboard. Duh. Get to Scaraba, you need to cross the sea. However, a monster named Kraken lives in the open sea. Attack ships that pass through. Are you scared? What the hell is this? Oh, it's a kid! Psst, psst. Okay, sorry, kitty. Random shop in the middle of nowhere. Hey, guy. If you be heading to Scaraba, you ought to shop here. Things are expensive down there. So what are you looking for? Coin of defense, bottle of water. I don't need the coin of defense. Nothing really here for me, huh? Please come again. Okay. Anywho's a what's it? Hey, butterfly. Thank you, butterfly, for helping me relax. Do I need to catch a boat now? Hey, guy. Would you like a boat ride? I don't feel like sending a ship, but I'm worried about my wife. I'm not afraid of the Kraken. My wife's totally ignoring her magic cake business. These days, she spends her time hanging out in a strange club. We no longer have any mutual interest to discuss. Is our relationship over? Huh. I know that feeling. All too fucking well. Dinosaurs existed. I saw one. It had been out of the underground when it dried out. Of course, it was dead. Believe what I'm saying. Huh? Meow. Hey, kitty! So, where do I go from here? This is music is trippy. It's kind of jazzy. It's cute. I like it. Where do I go? Do I go in the museum? Do I have to go in the museum? Because if so, I need to grab some money out of the ATM. Okay. Hint guy. Another taxi? You stuck behind a sign, you dumbass. I think they said it was $3 per person. Oh no, it's a sign! The signs are after me! Oh no! Exhaust fumes! Attack everything! How does a sign dodge? No, my teddy bear! You guys! Jeff could not stop crying! Leave us alone! There we go. They took out my teddy bear, the assholes! 35. Kick ass! Anyway, I didn't think there was going to be enemies here, but okay, whatever. Let's get some money and go to the museum. I don't remember how much I said. I think she said 3 per person. So let's withdraw, like, 20 bucks. Because I don't feel like doing math right now. Fuck a bunch of that. Let's go to the museum and check out the museum. Since I'll probably end up speeding up all that buying of shit and re-equipping and blah in the shop, so. Hey, guy. Alright, let's go. Whoa. Toten Carmen's casket. Hey, nerd kid. Mumble, mumble. Why would Mr. Spoon from the Fourside Museum try to call me? I bet he just wants to brag about something. Well, let him try. Well, let him try. I wonder what he wants to tell me. Freaking lag, why do you do this to me? Why? Bah! I dare him to try and upstage me. Oh, pardon me. I was just talking to myself, cough. Oh, what happened? Ram Raisin. Ram Raisin the Third. Toten Carmen's pencil box? I saw a chubby kid about your age here. He looked like he was awfully wealthy. He was being extravagant. Gee, I wonder who that could have been. Toten Carmen's lunchbox? Fifth training pot? What? Hey. This room is being remodeled, so I can't show it to you. I can't, well, I usually don't show this room. Once you hit adulthood, you'll understand. I do, however, like jewelry. Perhaps a little, shall we say, under-the-table deal would be in order. Oh, I need to find him some vague form of jewelry, it looks like. And wait, this guy said something, like, something about the museum at Fourside. Do I have to go back to Fourside now? Well, okay. I think I have room. Let's go back to Fourside. Whee! And it puts me in the park. Why does it put me in the park? Hey, Fourside, we're back! Wait, where am I? That's the hospital. I think I went too far, I did. That or I'm completely in the wrong part of town. Let's go back to this museum and see what's going on here, because the other museum guy's like, hey. Venus, she's become even more beautiful. Can I go in here now or something? I can't even go in there. What? Where do I go now? Oh, cool, I can run at an angle. Sweet, okay. No, taxi, go away. There's the hotel. Do I go west of town, or do I... What do I do? Where do I go? Where's my map? No map. The guy said I needed to take a boat somewhere, so I'm gonna go look around and see if I can't find some vague form of boat. Hey, yo. Oh, it's this lady again, okay. Well, there's no boats here. The boats were the other way, but the other guy's like, no. I don't want to go on a boat. Okay. Can I go back here? Look at the eyeballs in there. How do I get over there? Can I get over there? Doesn't look like I can get over there. Okay, then. Prices are high here. I believe it. A band for $10,000. Jesus. Can I go in this club? It's not the Stoic Club. Be on your way. Oh, okay. How do I show the web? Do I have to pay to get in again? Hope not. You should know better. Can't get in without paying admission. ask someone inside for more detailed information. God damn it, I have to pay each time I come in here? Fuck. What does this guy want? Okay, something happened, because somebody in the comments told me what that little boop 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 noise does. They said it means something later on. It means something you can either do now or later. But what did it do? I'm talking about your age here. He looked like he was awfully wealthy. Cummins casket. Third's casket. Fourth's casket. Fifth's training pod. Lunchbox. That's not a car, that's a lunchbox. Well, anyway, I think that's enough for this part. I think I'll try and figure this out in the next part. So next time on Earthbound Blind, we're gonna try and figure out what to do now. I went back to Fourside, nothing happened, and I don't know what to do. I'll figure it out. I'll see you guys on.